Because now I have a piece for making pocket, so I will attach fusing here. Its length is only 5 inches and width is only 1.5, leaving quarter inch margin. I would cut the extra fabric. So I will attach here. Turn the extra fabric inside and again turn it like this. So I would turn all the sides according to fusing length like this. I take its length only 5 inches, so I cut the extra fabric. And I have turned it till 5 inches like this. And turn the corners like this if you want. And cut the extra fabric inside. So I would make a double stitch here in both sides. Now I would attach it on the left side of the shirt for taking measurement from the shoulder seam. So I would attach it on the 7 inches and from the placket side I would take 1 inch gap like this. So I would attach it and pin up. Now I would start stitching. I would attach sleeves to the shirt. So I would turn it and place right on right like this, and join both the side seams like this and pin up. And set the yoke center with sleeve center. Like this. I make a cut here. And start stitching here. Yes, now I have attached one sleeve, so I will make a double stitch here. Use one sleeve is ready, so the other would be stitched as it is. Yes, now I will attach collar on the fabric. Firstly, I will attach big size of collar like. And after this I will attach second collar, leaving 1/4 inch margin in the lower side. And now this piece makes the corner strong. And I would attach it like this. Yes, now I will attach band collar on the fabric. And this piece also attached in the center of the collar, leaving 1/4 inch margin in the upper side. I would cut the extra fabric from here. And then knit the extra fabric inside. So I would cut the extra fabric, leaving seam allowance. So now I would start stitching. Now I would set the second part of the collar like this and start stitching here. Here now I would set the thread at this corner for turning the corners of collar. And I would set the thread also here. And set it in the inside of the collar. Now I would cut the extra fabric. now pull the thread very slowly and set the corner. And now I would set it with iron. Here I have set it, and this plastic piece also used to be strong the corners, so I would set it in the inside of the corner like this. So I would stitch here in the upper side of the corner. Now I would stitch the band collar, turn the extra fabric, and leaving 1/4 inch margin, I would stitch here. So match the center with center and start stitching here. Now I would join the second part of the band collar, match the center and start stitching from center to outside. Now I would stitch the other side.
Cut the extra fabric like this. And turn it like this. With now leaving 1/4 inch margin, I would cut the extra fabric. With now I would turn it and set it with iron. Because now I will attach collar with shirt, set the center and check whether both parts are equal or not. So this is equal, so I would start stitching from here. We just make a small cut here. Now I would turn it and stitch it in the upper side. Because now the shirt's color is ready.
Because I have set the buttons on this placket and cuff also, so this is ready. I hope you will definitely like this. If you have any problem about cutting and stitching, you can comment me through YouTube channel. So this is the time to say goodbye, and don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. So till then, the next video, Khuda Hafiz.